Look at the picture on page 3. The kids A. nap on a mat, B. are sad, or C. clap.